I'm Seville Aardvarks in a trench coat, and this is the NHS News. Juniors, on Wednesday, February 3rd and February 10th, I-STEP testing will occur. This is required for all 11th graders. For more information, check Canvas for announcements. Are you passionate about helping others? Are you looking for a way to give back? The Riley Dance Marathon is an organization at NHS that focuses on fundraising for kids at Riley Children's Hospital. If you are interested in participating, please email Ms. Moeller or Ms. Soderlund at their school email address by January 27th. If you are interested in joining Miller Reed Club, check your email for the sign-up link. If you have any questions, go to the library and talk to Ms. Geller. Are you moving at home to in-person school? If you are attending classes for the first time this year after being all virtual first semester, there's a lot of new things to figure out, like lockers, classrooms, lunches, AL rules, buses, etc. If you have any questions about anything or need any help figuring things out, please go to the Student Services. It's located across from the back of the entrance to the library. The Indiana Music Education Association has named our principal, Dr. McCaffrey, as their Outstanding Administrator of the Year. The award signifies the school leader's contribution to the music education. Juniors and seniors, listen up. NHS is partnering with Ivy Tech, ABC Construction, Heartland Ambulance Service, as well as a couple other programs. All of these places are offering free transferable college credits in these courses. If you are interested in getting a head start on your possible future careers, talk to your counselor today. Are you someone who likes listening to K-pop? Are you interested in Korean culture? The K-pop Club is having a call-out meeting via Zoom on Thursday, January 28th during AL. Members will be able to share their passion for K-pop music and learn about Korean culture and history. Stop by room 2256 or email Ms. Purcell at the Noblesville School's email for their information. That's all for the news today. I'm going back to watching Cars 2 on repeat. Now over to your favorite sports show.
Camera 1 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Did you know that some cats can be allergic to humans? I'm guessing it's in the same way that I'm allergic to annoying people. Let's get into sports. Your Miller's boys varsity basketball team beat Logansport on Saturday with a score of 57-34. Great job out there, boys. You can catch them at their next game this Friday at HSE. The freshman boys basketball team played against Franklin Central this weekend. They fell to the Flashes 41-30. They play against Harrison High School tonight at 6 p.m. Good luck, boys. This past Friday, your Lady Miller varsity basketball team played against Franklin Central. The Millers took home an amazing victory, winning 72-49. Your Lady Millers will be back in action this Wednesday in the Mill at 7:30, playing against Pendleton Heights. Tonight, your Millers boys basketball team will be playing at home against West Lafayette at 6. Good luck, boys. On Wednesday, Your Miller Girl Basketball Junior Varsity and Varsity teams will be playing against Pendleton at home. Good luck, ladies. On your Thursday, your girls basketball C team will be playing at home against Zionsville for their conference game. Good luck, everyone. Have a good Tuesday. I don't have anything clever to say. Goodbye.